talking. Ah. Maybe. Light. Lock. Hover over webcam. Welcome to the game! Today, part 3 on stage 3 of Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. In Chinatown. What stage? I'm pretty sure you just entropy into this one. But what's the stage? Dynamite! Okay, I think this is one where you get taken away by one of the. Of my ICG. Entropy. Haven't we gotten far for a pair of fuzzy marsupials? I am Dr. Nefarious Tropy, master of time and creator of the very time twister machine you see before you. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex have sent me to end this little charade, so you won't be leaving my area with the crystal. I sweat. So why doesn't he just turn off the machine and not allow us to go through there, and then turn it on in their own time after we've gone or something? Okay, nothing that way. I have the double jump now. Now there's the primitive crash. Excuse my hair today, it does look like absolute horse shit. Oh, okay, there's a bit of a lag there. So it looks like there's a separate path here. That annoys me. I can't remember if that steam hurts you. I think it does. It looks like there's just so many freaking different paths here. Oh, I don't like this stage. It's tripping me. See, there's only a path there, there's only a path over here. Oh, there's the yellow gem there. Oh, what? Oh, I got the little dinosaur! I got Yoshi! Basically. Yeah, he does a very high jump. Yeah, we're going on an adventure. Suck on this, Bilbo. I got a dinosaur on my adventure. You just got a bunch of tiny men that like to eat a lot. I got a dinosaur. That's basically what a dragon is. I want you to come with me. Sounds like something's going on with the sound. Hello, don't. Give me a second. Okay, so I don't know, I think it's just the stage, because I just left and loaded another one, and it seemed to be working fine. So I don't know, might just be the stage. I'm sorry if it's annoying, I'll try and see if I can do anything about it. And now it stopped. What the fuck? Maybe it is just the stage, I don't know. Alright, well anyways, ignoring that, well, there it is. I'm sorry about this. Like, if you want to skip this level, I'll leave an annotation, but otherwise, yeah. It means like if you do it. Nah, okay. Yeah, so sorry about that. I'll see. I'll leave an annotation if you want to skip this level and like if it persists. But I'll leave a bit too if you want to skip where they are. So you can just skip over this level if you want. Or if you want to. I don't know, it seems to be on and off, so I don't know. Near. Yeah. Oh god. The frame lag. I'm pretty sure it's okay. No. Fuck! Ah, oh, double jump. Yep, double jump, double jump. Oh shit! Double jump, forgot about that. Oh god. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Okay. Okay, there's nothing else down there. Didn't even matter anyway. Cool. Cool. Yeah. That's just fucking awesome. Yeah, well, my boy, sorry about the that fucking popping noise. Popping noise. That's probably really annoying. I don't know what to say or what to do. But we're on another underwater level, and that pisses me off. Can you swim out? Jump above the surface. This is the exact same sunken city as before. Oh shit, I forgot. I almost swam into that. Okay. What do we have to do? This. Shoot him, come back up. Boom. Sucker, dude. Okay, I'm moving to here. What's it? I'll see. Okay, I think it's Crash Bash. I think that's what it's called. The oh fuck. The like challenges one where you meet the other Australian freaking animal they chucked in there, the koala. I think it's just like Koala Kong some shit like that. Not very original, but you know. I don't know if he's been in any other games. I fucking hate these. I think that was his only appearance. Maybe he was in the really shitty kind of like remake of the Boom Bang, which was on the DS, I think it was. Might have been on the Game Boy, I'm not sure. I think it was DS. Oh, it just reminded me of the crossover. Shit, voice going. Reminded me of the crossover I really liked, but like the game sucked, but I was happy it was a crossover. It was when, Crash and Spyro changed universes. Oh, fuck. Fuck, come on. Jesus. Yeah, Crash and Spyro changed universes. Like, the games and that was on the Game Boy. That was a side scroll. The games and that were pretty shit. But it was fun. This way, I think this is like a hidden area. Yeah. Gotta go up and get something and come back. Here's on the right to go, so wherever. And through we go. Wonder if. I must have missed something. Just fucking mash. Oh fuck. What? Yeah, you have to go back. I'm gonna try and do it. Fuck! Okay. Again, just fucking spam file until I kill everything in my way. Yeah. Okay. Oh fuck. Oh shit. She could destroy that. Suck a fucking dick. Fucking hate those. I hope there's like an alternate route. You don't have to go and like get the shit and then come back through this. Cause I'd hate that. But it probably will make me do that because the game beats me. Remember in Crash 2, I'm on like the water levels where you're on the jet ski thing, or where you get the jet ski. You have the option to, like there's a bit you go on, and if you do it, then it takes you to another stage, which was really weird. Okay, there's a checkpoint here. But yeah, it took you to another stage, and oh, Jesus. I'm just stuck. It didn't. Alright. Oh, fuck! Yeah, okay, I see now. Why? This is a bit harder. Why do I get stuck there? Okay, just stick to the left side. Okay, nice and easy. Top of the end, bend across. There we are. Up top. Okay. And now. Okay, fuck. Ah! Oh. Yeah, that looks like fuck it. Got what I could. There, boom. Oh fuck. Alright. This is, I don't think I've ever done this one, but actually I might have done this one. And then jam. Oh wait, there's another jam, so you have to, I think you have to go through it again. No wait, no, because then you wouldn't have gotten all the boxes. Never mind. Got the red gem. Now should I go back to the, it was the other dinosaur level. Should I go back to that? Alright, let's do it. And again, I'll leave it. Oh shit. This is probably gonna be a longer video, so I'll leave an annotation so you can skip that and go straight to, like the next level in that area. Is it four? Five. Four. I'm pretty sure it was here, anyways. There'll be an annotation somewhere, like probably to my left or my right on the screen. I don't know. That side of me. Okay. Let's get some extra Wumpa. Yeah, everyone. I've said this before, but everyone thought they were apples. And I used to as well. That's fair enough. The fuck even is Wumpa fruit? Like, is it an actual fruit? Or is it just made for this game? Yep, bend over. Yeah, but why am I still getting the boxes? I don't need to. I just need to run this. I know one of them, on one of the levels, it takes you away and you get access to another place, and then I think that's where you get another gem. I think that noise was the nitro. No? Okay, fine. It's just this level. Like these levels. Pretty sure it was this one that had it. Yeah, there. Alright, here we go. My first time ever doing this. Okay. Oh, look, I didn't realize there's a reflection in the water. Like, I've never actually noticed that. This is gonna be harder, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck me. Oh my shit. That's fucking hard. And you slow down so much when you double jump. Come on, up with you. Yeah. And this way. Over. And this way. Come on, come on, come on. Side. Okay, okay. Oh! Alright, checkpoint. Let's go. Fuck, I was hoping that would be it. But no, that'd be too easy. Okay, come on. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh shit! You still gotta. Okay. Thing is, I do these ones so many times, I start to memorize where to go and like what to. Fuck, I didn't make that fucking jump. Start to memorize where to go, what to do. Doesn't mean I still do it right, but I do it better. You fucking. Fuck! Jesus! I lose all my lives here. Here. We don't need that double jump. But it's there anyways, come on. Oh! Fuck! Jesus, I hate this! Fucking kidding! This is bullshit. Yeah, yes, lol, I'm mad. Ah, fuck it, there. Over. This way. This way. Oh, again. Somehow. Somehow. Somehow I'm doing this. Somehow I'm doing this. Somehow I did it. Oh. Never fucking again. Holy shit. I'll have to do it again though, because there's more gems. Okay, fuck. I think I lost like 5 lives then. I've noticed this also. Hey. Come here. Can't get me. Alright, anyways, I'll stop being a child. Stage 2. 12. I just did that. I was just in there. It's 12:30 in the afternoon, and I'm still fucking half asleep. Okay. Yep. Now, I think it's this one. If you pass through with no deaths, you will unlock a new bit. So, pesky little rats aren't going to back off, eh? Just to continue to gather crystals and see what I do. I'm so excited. Yesterday, I went to EB Games, which, if you're in America, our version of GameStop. And I bought, or pre-ordered, a Mewtwo amiibo. I was so happy that that was the one they had in stock. Like, you do not believe how happy I was when that was the one like they had. So I'm waiting. I'm excited. Fuck. I am excitedly. That's not even a word, is it? I don't know. I'm excited. Okay, I think it's this one where if you pass through no deaths, then this stage will unlock and it's like one tempter thing. Which sucks because I'm moving platforms. I think it's after engine. You unlock a bazooka, which you can use to kill like enemies and like collect Wumpa fruit that's far away. Yeah, because after you beat Cortex, which always takes me like all my lives. That gives you the boots. What do you get after entropy? I fucking hate these rail sections. Yeah, I think it's up here. Oh, is that the... No, that's the... I think it's down there past that section. Like, past behind where that monkey is holding the... I think it's jugs. I think it's a monkey. If not, I'm extremely racist. Just kill me now. Fuck. I'm doing so bad this run. On the bird stage and 21 minutes in. Fuck me. Don't know why I'm not doing the... Oh, cool, I lost heaps more now. I'm not happy. I'm really not happy. Yeah, the steezy way, the best way. No, there's no way. Yeah, I don't think I've ever been on this many lives. Oh, that moves, and I gotta do it all over again, don't I? Why do I have to try and do everything the quick way? I am this close to just fucking quitting this playthrough because of this one fucking area. Oh. I honestly thought he wasn't gonna grab on then, and I was about to fucking scream. You're fucking kidding me, you fucking piece of shit. No. Does it count? I already did it. I don't know anymore. This game is... It's not as fun as I remember now. Yeah, there it is. Fast route of no deaths, you unlock that. That's why it gives you the marker. Another platform there. I'm sorry. I remember this fucker as well. I died heaps here. I think there's a checkpoint right behind him. Yep. Okay, and somehow. Fucking dick. Oh, I'm stunned. Okay, and up. Oh, up. Fuck off, Scorpion. Why? How can you even hang upside down? I don't think Scorpions can do that, can they? Alright, the gem is here. I want to go back through them, so it's going to be even longer. And here we are. Okay. Fuck. I'm going to regret. I'm going to die instantly, because I think I've done this one before. And I died within seconds. So, if that's the case, I'm going to save the state so I can just keep reloading this one as well. Cheatsy doodles, I know. But who knows, I might not even need it. I might actually. I'm gonna need it! I know it's cheap, but fuck it. This is the exact same fucking mistake. Wow, guys, look, it's a life farm, you just keep getting lives. Okay, wait, 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 now. Oh shit, he got knocked the fuck out. Okay, okay, okay. I have some skill in this game, apparently. Well, not really, because I've restarted this fucking. Fuck it. Okay, okay. Am I on top of it? I think so. Fuck. Alright, alright. Fuck it. Safe state. Okay. Yes! Oh, I did it. I did it. I did it. Alright. 28 minutes in, I still got 2 stages left to go. And the boss. Aww. I need to get the time trial. I'm sorry. Again, annotation to skip if you want. Okay, this one I'm getting all the boxes. Hopefully I can get first and all the boxes. One step at a time. This is the road hole, isn't it? I think so. This one's called the road crasher. All right. And here we go. Don't bump me, you piece of shit. No, you sack of shit. Okay, okay, okay. I'm saying okay a lot. Okay, 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 okay. Give a nice turn, your body helps you fucking steer. Okay. I got it. Oh, I think I missed him. You can only got like 2 of them. How are you supposed to do this shit? Just do like a handbrake turn like that? Okay, fuck off! I'm not happy. Missed it. I think burst is too far gone for me now. Fuck. Fuck it. I'm skipping this entire section. decided to say, fuck it, I'm just getting the crystal. I'll do the gem and the time trial another fucking time. It's just... I can't deal with it right now. Is that what I just did? Yep. Coco. Right. Ooh, double header. Oh, these guys. Alright. Shut up, motherfucker. I'm the good guy. I always win in the end. I also, if anyone's wondering, I always run back because I remember there's a stage where... I don't know if I can leave him. Where you, there is a bit... There are some boxes on the way back. Oh, shit, I forgot. I'm just lost on that one. Fuck it. Anything left over here? Nope. Alright. Fuck. I'm pretty sure I could just, yeah. I remember these stages, but these ones somehow stuck with me. I don't know why, but these are the ones that stuck. Bye bye. Oh, there's a life there. Oh, okay. So I've got a dick. Okay, lizard. I'm pretty sure. Good. Could, but not to the best of my abilities. Yeah, this stage just was full of, like, you know, hey, jump on the side and you can avoid everything. See? Damn it. Pretty sure I say get those nitro. Damn it. New wizard spell? Can hit it? Nope. I don't know if they can't hit. So, I don't know if it's just avoiding the nitro or. I don't know, fuck me. I'm just done at this point in time. Damn it! Pretty sure that's how you do it, because I don't think you can. Yeah, you can't. Because I swear that was like a direct hit then. Yeah, that went straight for it. You can't. You gotta hit the fucking frog into it. Jump. How?! What the fuck?! These wizards are the bane of my existence. So angry with this fucking game. Fuck! You can just bypass the wizard in general. Let me turn. Let me turn this way. I need the boxes! I thought he's looking in the hole. You dead? I think he is. Fucking hell! Now you're seeing the true side of me. I'm fucking angry again. I've lost about 5 lives to this wizard. Okay, missed. Power! finally. I'm gonna lose it here, aren't I? Oh, bullshit. Yeah, that's how you do it. That's how we do it. Fuck. This game. I just don't remember it being so, like, pissing me off here. Could just check the fucking count. Not even with this game right now. Welcome to a 40 plus fucking minute episode. I don't know if they intentionally did that, but like, you could just steezy these all these levels. Everything. Like, are they giving you trouble? Just fucking steezy. Okay, I feel like now there's gonna be a fucking nitro king at the end, isn't there? You're kidding! I feel like it's gonna be a natural thing at the end. This fucking wizard. Can this reach me over here? Yes, it can! It can fucking reach me all the way over here! Fucking hell! I am done. I was happy this morning! I was fucking happy. Take me out of the fucking oven, because I'm done. Suck a dick! Yep, and nitro. So I didn't need to worry about that one bit, did I? Fuck me! Bullshit, I hate this. Now versus Entropy, I'm probably gonna fuck it up. I know what to do. Fuck off. Oh, it's the plane levels in the next stage. I hate those. Berman, are we too stupid to understand what you're getting? Shut the fuck up, Entropy. I'm fucking over your shit. Go on, yeah, cool. Yep, cool. Yep. Already fucked up. Done.